Okay, so the first job shop we'll be showing you today is how to default your new BizHub to the menu screen, which is defaulted to what you see here. Out of the box, the system will be defaulted to the copy screen. So when you walk up, the device will look like this. We would strongly recommend that you default the MFP to be set up this way as your default home screen. So what we're going to be doing is walking you through the steps on how to do that. So the first thing that you're going to do at this point is you are going to click on the utility screen. We are going to go to the administrator settings. And the administrator user code is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Select the OK button. We are going to go to number 1, System Settings. You will come down here to number 9, Reset Settings. We will select number 1, System Auto Reset. And you will notice the system will be set up to the copy screen as your main default. We will simply select Main Menu. You will click OK. Close, close, and you will see when I reset this and I come back, my main menu, when the system resets, this will be my main screen when I walk up to utilize the system. Thank you.